force behind that strike. Hard to come back from a T-bone suplex. Not looking good for the champ. And Eric Young has him up top.
Death Valley, the minimum.
Unleashes the breaker.
No water in the pool.
That'll change us. Nope. Reverses it. Just.
The challenger's starting to slow down
how he reacts here.
Here we go. The sit-out pile driver. No doubt about that one.
Okay.
Huh? Okay, and now. He's done it.
Making his way to the ring, his opponent from Manchester, England.
Battle here, guys. These guys. Crushing blow. Right on the.
He looks a bit off and
takes some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Wow, kicking butt. Wham! No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
Drop kick!
Beautiful.
He's inflicting some. Not today. Big headbutt!
Big.
He slams. Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
This one's over, guys!
Can he score the pin? And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be
making his way to the ring.
Guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And so, taking a look
here tonight.
If Sin Cara can replicate what he did during his year, difficulty mirroring that success.
And, or where he's gonna land.
Sin Cara's speed and ability to take flight are simply awesome. Check out WWE.com poll had him as the
opening. Incredible.
Much more.
Check out Lars Sullivan's offense.
This should do it right there.
Here is your winner, Lars Sullivan.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Looking a little unhinged here tonight, guys.
As usual.
Think of the champ's chances here tonight.
I love him. I'm not like everybody else.
It looks like
a fork in this one.
Yeah, no kidding.
Boom! No. Boom!
What? Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off the night.
WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square.
Title is on the line here tonight. How can I forget?
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
As you would say, Mike.
There he goes.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Ain't no stop.
This is it.
Firm control of this one.
This one's over.
It sure looks that way, Michael.
Come on!
He wants no...
Jinder Mahal about to end this thing. He's got it hooked for the Colossus. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of
this. Could do it.
One, two, three. Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Jinder Mahal.
History's been made. We have a new champion.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders.
Making his way to the ring, and his opponent, weighing in at 200.
It's time to kick this thing off.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings.
Doors opened tonight. That he's here. He's starting.
I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nothing comfortable about that one, Michael.
Whoa. Looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it done. And he's feeling his oats now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
He's on with this point in the match, Cole.
And Aleister Black makes him pay.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. And he full Nelson.
As I do, you get to a point where you can see the finish.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice.
He gets him with a reversal.
Oh, what a... That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
And this has got to be it. Two. You can't teach the type of...
Next.
Incredible. Aleister Black setting it. Oh, and a double.
Oh, what a kick.
But he's running on fumes.
He may get the three count right there. Two.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black.
And Aleister Black walks away with a W.
Aleister Black wins here in impressive fashion.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match.